find myself at such an hour, and my bruised feet force the petal of a flower. Only a scent so sweet could heal my wound so deep. Under a creeping heat, I feel myself cower. She's too delicate to touch. She might break. Lady Pocahontas waits by the lake without her hair out of place. I reach to untie her lace, but Lady Pocahontas shies away. At this conclusion, I've been searching for a name, banging my head up against the changing of the tides again. It's not our fault that we are both lying and fighting inside this tiny little room. We both avert our eyes, but there's nowhere to go. Oh, Lady Pocahontas, did we get it right? Or do I gotta sleep alone again tonight? Ooh.